For the data collection of this lab, measure the width of the container as well as the other inner dimensions of the structure. Measure the outflow discharge using the volumetric cylinder in a stopwatch. Take at least 3 readings of volume and time. Measure the height of water in each piezometer. Refer to the diagram and data collection file for the labels of the piezometers and corresponding measurements. Measure the vertical distance between P1 and P2.